Hello, this is a quick video to show how to train pups in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can go to here to create a new composition, and I will keep this setting and click OK. And then we can draw a pup. We can use pen tool to draw a pup, or Android. We can use a shape tool to draw a pup. I use ellipse tool and draw a perfect circle with shift click, and then we can unveil it. Go to all and click to unveil it, and we can change the shape size. I will use 30 to make it visible, and then we can go down to the layer next to the content. We can have an add, click the small arrow, and we can use train paths here, and then open the train paths layer. We can have start setting and end setting and offset setting. I press Ctrl Z to undo it to go back to default. If you want to make animation, we can click the time watch to set the keyframe, and then we can go to the next second and adjust the value of the train paths. So go back to the first second, we can have a simple animation for the train paths. If you want to reverse the direction of train path, we can go to the shape layer. We can go here to click reverse path direction on, and then we can have reverse direction of train paths. This is how we can train paths in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Martin Smith. See you in the next video. Bye bye.